So we're down here at the Concourse de Elegance down here at baseball field in Summerlin. Check out this car show. It is definitely worth seeing. Awesome rides. Lincoln Zephyr, 1937. Beautiful car. It's a 1948 Jaguar, the Black Pearl. Beautiful Jag. Oh yeah. He's getting his judge on right now.
1908. Awesome little car. Ooh, 1936 Auburn boat tail called Slow Burn. That thing is sweet and ground hugging. Beautiful car. Look at these fenders. Awesomeness. Just beautiful. There you go, an original Cobra. So the intake's down there.
Più leggera del coupé. Siamo partiti a fare uno studio sui materiali, non soltanto sul carbonio, ma
su original folks.
Della macchina per cercare di ridurre il peso. Abbiamo dato forma a questo primo progetto, ma non eravamo contenti. Siamo riusciti, lavorando molto duro, a
raggiungere quei traguardi con questo nuovo materiale composito che prima appunto di un video avevamo pensato al 40% e ora del 52% in più del business a parità di peso. C'era poi questa parte estetica che dovevamo,
I do not know what this one is, but it looks very nice. Very nice classic. The logo is an H and an 8. Hudson, maybe? Kind of creepy.
Siamo felici, nonostante è stato un sforzo che è durato 6 anni, siamo felici del risultato che abbiamo
ottenuto. No, that's a trunk. A bananca trunk.
Poiché abbiamo dovuto fare tutto da zero e praticamente non ci sono componenti della guerra che questa vettura. Fare questo sforzo per fare soltanto
it's a 1936 Packard. That's awesome.
E un'emozione per il peso e cercare di accontentare e cercare di far felici i nostri clienti. La responsabilità è ancora molto più grande, molto più forte, ci porta a dare sempre, 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 perché raggiungere questi traguardi nel rispetto dei concetti di Leonardo, nel rispetto della scuola di Leonardo, non è facile. Per noi ci auguriamo che
just awesome.
Tutto questo.
A 1917 Cadillac. Ooh, started up very nice. He's getting judged right now too, so a short time on this one. Gorgeous car. It's the all-weather Phaeton. That's the judging crew. And over here we got some Ferraris. Try to get you the best shots and angles. Down here at Summerlin at the Las Vegas Ballpark, folks, for the first ever Concourse de Elegance at this location. This is the second show, but the first one for this spot. That's a beautiful blue Ferrari. Awesome. The white ghost. That's the Ferrari hatch. Oh yeah. We'll take a look at the back of that when we do the backside. With all the color where the sun is at. Here's that Ferrari hatchback. Have you ever seen one of those? I've never seen a Ferrari hatchback. this one's from Alaska. This is Dr. Fogel. I wonder what he does. Awesome car. Thank you. 1937 Cord. Those were definitely ahead of their time when they were made, that's for sure. Got a 1953 little itty bitty MG. Gorgeous. And we got this awesome AMC Pacer X. Immaculate condition. Interesting fact for the newbies, the passenger door on the Pacer X is bigger than the driver's door. A lot of my old timers knew that already. It's the fishbowl.
Thank you.
closed up.
Vinyl top with a roof rack.
'97 Mercedes. What is this, an Excalibur?
I thought Helen was the only one that had your heart. But this car is the one.
Beauty.
So why do you think she has one?
I don't know how much I'm going to be able to get, folks. I am running out of battery. Running out of battery.
I mean, really good cars.
And again, it's a 1913 Mercedes. Not Mercedes-Benz, so make sure you get that right. Jack actually corrected me on that. Make sure, because it's before the companies merged, right?
It's before the companies merged.
1968 Shelby.
That's what merged Mercedes-Benz.
Two families coming together. I love that. Some car royalty there as well. Now, you won the Best in Show in 2019 with the 1931
awesome.
Bugatti.
Yeah. 66 GT40.
Oh, she's going. She's sitting in the atrium. Yep. And she's as pretty as ever.
Now, we also talked about the body.
Ooh, look at the Jaguar.
It's a cute story, but one part starts in France and one is shipped off. So, can you tell us the story of how this car is put together?
It's made the chassis and all the things.
Labradorette. That's why it's one of one.
Well, no, it's one of one because it is the only one left. They used to race these cars.
Ooh, this old Buick right here is supposed to be badass from what I heard.
I heard even back in the day they went over
race
100
car.
Miles per hour.
That is true. That is very true. I can take the car and do 70 miles an hour on the freeway.
I like that. Now, tell me a little bit about the event. How you're feeling to be back here and to be back with this girl here by your side.
Well,
and that girl up there.
We both like this kind of concourse because there's not that many cars, especially in the 24th. So you see the cars, when you get 400, 500 cars, it's very different.
Been there, done that.
The Gran Turismo.
With 300 cars in the collection, you just can't. Every car is a little different for some reason or another.
And why did you choose this one to bring to the show today?
Well, it's different. It's very different. And that means one on one. And we just thought, you know, we were supposed to do the one.
Beauty. So
manual,
so
too.
And of course, this 1913 Mercedes double torpedo is up for best in show. And I'll see you in just a few minutes with another car and another owner story.
Thank you.
try them. Is that a Spitfire? Triumph Spitfire 4, 1964 model. Oh yeah. Here's an original Shelby GT350. Original, folks. It's got the glass windows. It's got threes. Oh yeah. Great looking Bonneville. Great Bonneville. Look at this awesome showroom fresh 66 Malibu. Chevy. This thing is pristine. I love that color. Beautiful color. Cheat. Aston Martin. Trans Am, that's nice. Look at the turbos under the hood of this bad boy with them wide back wheels. Super Beast. 1979. Got a little right-hand drive. I think it's a Nissan, I'm not sure. And then this custom Corvette with dual mid-engine setup. Dos. Two supercharged LT4s in the super car. Slick. The resto mods back here. Good old Bob. Bob's here with the Ranger. Got that sucker detailed, ready to go. And then we got this 1929 Model A candy paint. Beautiful car. Bob, you got too many signs by your car to get a good shot, man. With your smile so long and your cheeks so soft. The Buick. And this is why I'm here today. Thanks to Bruce from Hellcat Racers here in Las Vegas, who gave me my pass. Thank you, sir. And his wonderful detailed Cadillac. I call it the Badillac. The owner calls it the Radillac. Either way, it's a cool cataract. Excuse me. 1957 Mercedes.
to save or. Packard Caribbean, 1954. Yeah, that's awesome. We got a front shot. Gorgeous. '84 Avanti. I don't know if these were aluminum or fiberglass. I cannot remember.
I know, like, I want to go everywhere, but then I see, like...
I think it was fiberglass. Awesome. This is gorgeous. Lots of Cadillacs here today. Fins for days, folks. Fins for days. With a Continental kit. Ooh, that's a long one. We got some of this new stuff. Looks like we got a Baritz, maybe. Nope, that's the Paris edition. Never mind. The Paris edition. GT2.
Piper. $19.95 Diablo. You're good, man. Thanks. Appreciate it. There's another Lamborghini. Thank you. $19.32 Chrysler Imperial. My apologies if we lose video, folks. I am running low on the battery. Trying to get some of the nicer cars here. Hopefully you're enjoying yourself. $19.31 Packard right there. So gorgeous. '47 Buick Roadmaster. Slick car. Look at that happy smile. Classy. I love the back roof line on this car.
yeah.
That's a 1936 Horch. Never heard of one of those, but that thing is a beauty. That's elegant.
Hello, 2021 Concourse and Elegance attendees. What a wake up. This is a great event for all of our students and supporting our I'm so excited to be your host today and share some awesome stories with the drivers and owners and all of you as well. I've got to bring you because this guy is no stranger to showing you cars. And this guy is a huge
another Horch. I guess these are early Audi cars. That's pretty awesome.
Look
at that pretty engine there. Very nice. Very nice. It's a 38 Mercedes. Ooh, and another one. That's a 38 as well. A matching set.
It is very special. I like the thing that sparkles. It's got a lot of metallics on there.
It's a matching pair.
You did great. Thanks, Gary. Come say hi to Joel Love from right here in Las Vegas and his 1955 300 Mercedes SL. She pretty. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right. She's out of the shot now. Awesome picture. It's a 1929 Rolls Royce. Well, there's the back door. How do you get in that? Oh, that goes up? Oh, okay. Very cool. I just asked that question. I was looking at it. I was looking at it too. You gotta be skinny. Aim for me. SS1 Airline, 1935.
I never even heard of that.
I never heard of it either. There's a couple here that I never heard of. What this is pretty cool. It's a right hand drive. That's slick. There's some fancy cars here. Here's 1939 Delahaye. These are always cool to look at. These Art Deco style hot rods. Right-hand drive.
Hello,
These are cool old cars. They're built on old trucks. Awesome. Yep. La Bastione. That's what they had in California. I think it's the same guy that built the other ones I've recorded.
So you go 50,000. Because even the auctioneer up top goes, you know, in general, it's okay to bid more than what.
I think it's huge. Last one I saw was built on a fire truck chassis. That one's probably the same. Who knows? You could look at the stick for hours and still find stuff you didn't see. Thank you.
But worth it. Isn't that the beast?
That's awesome. For sure. Say cheese! That's awesome. Cool Alpha. Can smell that leather. Awesome knockoffs. Beautiful rolls. So 1991 out of Oregon originally. It's got 120,000 on it for a 91. It's pretty awesome. It's cherry shape. Very nice looking. And there's this really cool Maserati over here. 1986 Austin. Actually, I'm sorry, not Maserati. Austin Martin. Right. 1986 Aston Martin Series 3 Lagonda. It's a Lagonda. That thing is slick. It's so square and boxy. Look at these window frames. It's got a sunroof in the back. But that's boxy aerodynamics, folks. That thing is wild for 1986. I don't know why I thought it was a Maserati. It's an Aston Martin. Dual antennas. Awesome leather. Can't see it too well. Let's see. $176,000 this thing was brand new. Or something like that. That's what this little sticker, Windows sticker, says. This is the car that Darth Vader should drive. It looks kind of like Vader. '55 T-Bird. You can never go wrong with a '55 T-Bird. I love the color. Can't believe my battery's still going, honestly. Hope you guys are enjoying the show. '60 Eldorado. That shot right there. '57 Eldorado. A 53 Cadillac Ghia.
Wow, what a beautiful car.
Never really.
That's killer. The fancy SUVs. Cone is it? That's wild. It's carbon.